lucky to have such a lovely place for them, isn't
yes,
it?
Yes, it's beautiful.
Yes, it's really nice. It's called Donkey Heaven.
Donkey Heaven?
Yes, that's what we call it.
What's so special about them?
The gentleness, isn't there? And intelligence.
Mm-hmm. How many years have you had the Donkey Sanctuary?
This will be going on to our 12th year now. Yes. Having had a stud and bred donkeys, they started, people then asked me if I would take them back, and we had them for a few years. So I was lucky enough to have the facilities, so I started taking them in, and the word went round and more people got in touch.
It's quite breathtaking when you see the donkeys. They, I didn't realise you'd have as many as 100. They are so comfortable and cosy, and they just look, they're just like a little family. Are they herd animals?
Yes, or they are. No, they have to have a companion. They would die of loneliness. They don't like being on their own.
So they love being together.
They need a companion. Yes, they usually have a pal. And sadly enough, if the pal dies, they often die of a broken heart.
Oh, do they?
Well, they do. That's true.
Do you think a lot of people take donkeys on and don't realise how much work goes into keeping a donkey?
Or how much money's involved, because they eat more than a horse.
Do
you say, John? Yes, they have to have more food than a horse. They need bulk.
What does a donkey eat, Rosemary?
Hay, obviously. And there's quite a lot of specially medicated ones now, isn't there?
Have you got a wee extra soft spot for one
Dennis,
of them?
Dennis was very special, isn't he? He came as a result of a court case. Somebody bought a house and then the field was supposed to go with the house and they didn't get the field. So the donkey had nowhere to go, so that's when Dennis came. And he's very special. He's a very, very bright donkey and very loving. But they're all nice. Look at this great performing donkey.
Hello, Perky. Oh my gosh! 66 is a big one.
Mm-hmm. Hello. That's the one that had cancer, isn't it, John? That one there had 14 cancerous growths on it. And we had to have them lasered off.
Hello.
It's cheered up a lot. It was very unhappy to begin with, but it's cheered up a lot.
They're very gentle, Rosemary.
Yeah,
hello, Big Eddie.
Haven't you got a lovely face? Look at that. A face that only a mother could love. Look at his big hairy
ears. A face that only a mother could love. He's adorable.
We think he's half Poitiers. That's a French donkey. And they grow to 16 hams.
But we think he is big, isn't he?
He is big.
Is this a miniature? Or
yes, he's a miniature.
Mm-hmm. Hello.
That's Poppy. And that's Andy Murray.
Andy Murray? You've got a donkey called Andy Murray.
Yes.
Brilliant. Are they related?
Yes, there's the same daddy.
Look at the stripe down the back.
Well, that's because they carried Jesus.
Honestly?
Yes.
Is that what they're...
That's what it's for.
The stripe down the back is because they carried Jesus, is that...?
Used to, they're connected to the Holy Land because Jesus was involved, and that's a sign that Jesus blessed them. All the best donkeys have that, don't they?
Yeah. Tell me one question.
Uh-huh.
If you hadn't been doing this,
so
if you hadn't started the donkey sanctuary, what would you be doing?
Garden.
Would you? Do you get more enjoyment out of the donkeys and the flowers?
Oh yes, equally. I love the garden too. This place at one time had 16 gardeners, now there's none.
And 100 donkeys?
No, we never had 100. We've got 100 donkeys now. No, we've got 80 here. The rest are all like other homes, aren't they, John? I think they're
you've got a lot of donkeys. Do you know, Rosemary, you're such a kind and giving woman.
Not at all.
I'm sure if they could speak, they would thank you.
Crabbed old bosom.
That's all.
Yes.